shit.
Now brace yourself. For Urla.
Chairman.
You fought rather well. I'd expect nothing less of you.
You were watching. Why didn't you help me?
Well, I didn't expect a frail puppet like that to best someone of your blood. I sent it simply to test you.
Huh?
Do you understand what I'm saying?
What? That puppet was one of your pawns? Why would you do something like that to me?
Because I do not wish to see the throne restored.
Throne restored? Wait, was the poison soup you're doing? Chairman, answer me!
I cannot trust Urla to the hands of an incompetent ruler!
Is that why you tried to kill me?
As long as a member of the royal family exists, dissidents will try to restore the monarchy. The royal bloodline must be extinguished! Just by being alive, you give those dissidents hope!
I do not wish to have the monarchy restored, Chairman. There is no reason to kill me.
I will not stand for incompetence. There is only one way to atone. You must die now.
Chairman, this is madness.
If you are made king, Urla will fall.
I see no other way than to fight. Forgive me, Chairman.
Monarchy is no longer the right choice!
Done.
What happened?
Gongora!
Oh, I am too late.
He's dead? I had no choice. The chairman was trying to kill me.
I know. I know everything. All right, let's deal with this calmly, Your Majesty. Please, don't panic. Roxanne visited my manor earlier tonight. He spoke enthusiastically of his plans to prevent the restoration of the throne, to establish his own influence and such. To achieve those ends, he said the first thing that had to be done was to ensure Your Highness's death. I sensed peril, and although I am under house arrest, I escaped my incarceration and came as soon as I could. But I was still too late. I would never have expected the chairman to try to kill you, even as deluded as he was.
Gongora.
Chairman Roxian died in an accident.
You always come when I'm in danger. You are the only one I can rely upon.
Your Majesty, I believe your late father watches over you and sent me to your aid.
Father.
Let us go now. I will handle everything. Your Highness will not be suspected. Drink this. It will calm you a bit.
Right. What should I do? I've killed a man!
Perhaps your memory is a bit muddled. It was an accident. Chairman Roxian passed away due to unfortunate circumstances.
But...
The chairman fell prey to a sudden illness. It was beyond the doctor's abilities to save him. Leave everything to me. I will announce the chairman's sad demise to the people. No one else will be hurt. No one will question Your Highness's integrity, and the chairman's good name shall be preserved. Consider this. If our nation lost both the chairman and Your Highness, it would plunge into chaos. If that were to happen, Gotsa would undoubtedly take advantage of our weakness and invade.
Yes, Gotsa would.
Remember, they have plotted against Kent and wore down Ura during the recent war. If Ura were to falter now, it would be an invitation for Gotsa to invade.
What should I do?
There is only one thing Your Highness must do, and that is to protect Ura.
Me?
Yes, Your Highness. Like your father, you must lead your people with confidence and conviction. It is your solemn duty to overcome the incident that occurred today.
That is true. It is my duty. Gongora, will you stand by me?
Always, Your Highness.
If it weren't for you, Gongora, I don't know what I would do.
You sell yourself short. You are an able administrator, and you will one day be a fine king. Now then, today you must rest. Beginning tomorrow, you will be a very busy king. This day forward, you are my servant. Give me a sign of your fealty.
Welcome back, Kaim. think I'm gonna be sick. If Gungoro wiped out our memories, he must be up to something.
So he took our memories, instead of taking our lives. By taking away what was most precious to us, he destroyed our hearts and reduced us to empty shells. If he's willing to go that far, what he's after must be this world.
The world itself.
Yes.
Ridiculous. Me, you, Gungoro. I remember two others. One of them is Sarah.
The other one is Ming, the thousand-year-old queen who founded Numara.
Does she remember?
I don't know. When we were released, we only got a glimpse of her face.
I'm going to look for Sarah.
Any ideas where to start?
In my memories.
That is true. The way you feel about people is different from memories. Feelings of love become a huge sense of loss when your memories are sealed. Those you've loved remain in your heart. You'll be able to meet her again, I'm sure.
I've stumbled upon my daughter's death twice now. The first time she died, my heart was filled with despair. The second time she died, though, it wasn't despair that filled my heart. It was hope. If he won't die, I'll bury Gungoro in so much pain he'll wish he was dead. We have all the time in the world. That's the hope that I live for. Liram helped me to live again.
Ah, they all lived happily ever after.
Kai, if the send-off tomorrow is too hard for you to bear...
No, I'll see Liram off. It's my duty as her father.
Good morning. You must be Miss Liram's father.